Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right, go down. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Hi, I'm Cara, and today I played four pieces. The first was a sonata in F minor by Scarlatti. The second is by Kieran Timbrell and is called The Triumphal Arch, The Despairing Column. The third is a Fantasia in E-flat by C.P.E. Bach, and the fourth is by Christian Drew and is called Tunnel Music. So I picked this program today. It's basically made of two really old pieces and two really new pieces, and I just think that old music and new music tend to really complement each other. And so I have two friends, Christian and Kieran, who wrote these, the two pieces, the second and the fourth. And what I like about the program is that the first piece has a very definite structure, the second piece has a very definite structure, and then the last two are very improvisatory. So it kind of goes old piece with structure, new piece with structure, and then old piece, improvised, structureless, and then for the new piece, kind of structureless as well. And I had some questions about what I was doing with the screwdriver and the honey spoon here. And basically when I was working on this piece with Christian, he was just putting a bunch of stuff on the harp to see what sounds we could create. So just isolated, that's what this sounds like. And then the blue tacks kind of create a sort of harmonic, but also with the note itself. And then the screwdriver kind of shortens and lengthens the string, so you can kind of play it like a violin, but on one string of the harp. And that was in Tunnel Music. So yeah, that's what I played today. Was that clear?
Yeah, really clear.
Yeah? Okay.
We got a question.
Sorry?
We got a question in the chat. What is your inspiration to play?
To play? I think, I mean, what I find really exciting about playing at the moment is working with composers. I just find it to be a really special thing to be able to have a conversation about a piece, and I think it just like aids the process on both, like for the composer and for the performer and for the interpretation. So that's been really inspiring for me recently. And yeah, hopefully, but it always continues to inspire me, so yeah.